Merry Christmas, everyone! And of course, we are having Swedish tradition. We have the Swedish glögg. It's a musk wine, and it's really nice. And what you do is you heat it up on the stove. This is the stove. That's the oven. So sometimes you get mixed up. I think that's the oven, that's the stove, but it doesn't matter. So you put nuts and raisins and stuff in it, and then of course some Cuban rum, and then you drink this really hot drink. It is awesome, and that's what we do in Sweden. So Merry Christmas, everyone!
Merry Christmas.